But like, for example, Dave Ling, who's one of my better friends in this industry, I met him because he gave our first Dan Reed Network album a bad review. And so I asked the people at the label, I go, can you give me his phone number? Because there was no internet back then. And I'd like to call him. And I called him up to thank him because his insights made me think about the record in a different way. So we became fast friends from that day on.